Are natural skincare products the answer to all problems? When it comes to skincare products, you will find that a lot of people are very particular about using only natural skincare products. They treat all the synthetic products as harmful to the skin. So, are natural skincare products the answer to all of our problems? What if a natural skincare product is not available for the treatment of a particular skin disorder? Are the synthetic skincare products so harmful that they should be banned? Different people have different answers to these questions. However, the reality is that due to presence of synthetic preservatives, it's really tough to find a natural skincare product that is 100% natural. There are natural skincare products that have natural preservatives, but their cost might be detrimental. Moreover, such natural skin products have a shorter shelf life and hence are not preferred by the manufacturers of natural skincare products. Some people carry a wrong notion that since natural skincare products are natural, they cannot cause any harm to the skin. The suitability of a skincare product is not based on whether it is synthetic or natural. An unsuitable natural skincare product can harm you in almost the same way as a synthetic one. So, use natural skincare products, but be open to synthetic ones too. You might need them when a natural solution is not available. Your selection of a natural skincare product should be based on three factors: 1. The skin type, dry, oily, normal, sensitive, of the person who will use that natural skincare product. 2. The climatic conditions in which it will be used, e.g. hot and humid condition, would warranty the use of oil-free natural skincare products. 3. The process for application/use of the natural skincare product. A good natural skincare product, in fact any product, can seem useless if not used in the proper way. You can also make natural skincare products by yourself, by using the recipes that are readily available on the internet and in the books at bookstores. Use of organic fruits and vegetables is also popular as a natural skincare procedure. Some essential oils, herbal oils, are useful too and are known for their moisturizing and antiseptic properties. However, using a natural skincare product does not mean that you can exercise carelessness with other aspects of skincare. Natural skincare products should be used like supplements to the following essential recommendations: healthy eating habits, avoiding oily food, regular exercise, drinking a lot of water, 8 glasses every day, and cleanliness. This will then form a perfect and completely natural skincare routine that will help maintain a healthy, beautiful skin for longer time. If you like the video, just hit the subscribe button below. Share and like for more videos weekly. Thanks.